Attractions. The black one's got some work done to it. Let's take a look at it. Question. How much nitrous is spraying?
All of it.
Yeah. You drain both bottles each run?
Yeah. I hit it with a 150 shot right
150?
Now.
Okay.
So it's 115,000 mile stock bottom end motor.
Yeah.
I don't want to let the genie out of the bottle. I want to try to creep up on it. So
yeah.
A lot of guys are smacking these motors with a 200 shot, but I'm slowly creeping up on the tune.
Yeah. I was thinking about, I got the same car, I thought about doing a 150 shot to start off with.
Yeah, so. I mean, that's pretty safe, you know, pull a little timing, one set cooler on the spark plugs, and have fun.
Yeah.
Just make sure the fuel sound light opens up. So, I got like a lean shutdown switch on it, so if it gets under a certain ratio of fuel shut the nitrous off, and I also got a pressure switch, so if the fuel pump fails, it'll open up the solenoid, it'll close the solenoid, and
what injectors do you have?
36 pounds. Yeah, 28s came in that car, it's got 36 in there now, it's just a head and cam car, and I hit it with a wet kit, so.
Only way to do it, to be safe.
Cool,
nice talking to you. I'll let you guys get back to drinking beer and
relaxing.
Yeah.